fuck it, I'm crossing the line today. The hate be so real, the love be fake. Be bumping they gums and bumping my tape. Don't go against me, they ask for my help. Go get out your feelings and get it yourself. Might got the same shoes, but you ain't gon' step. Nope. That shit that you just put out, you could've kept. Yup, she got a nigga, he got a shirt.
Why?
You can't compete when you can't compare.
Here.
She ate the dick through my underwear. Got a...
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Y'all, let me tell y'all something real quick before I even start. I have a real bad habit of looking at myself and not the lens. And I'm trying to look at the lens because I'm always looking at myself instead of looking at the lens. But yeah. Welcome back to another video. And like I say, reaction video, because Tink just dropped her video to Bottom Bitch. And if y'all don't know who Tink is, she's a Chicago musician, I'll say, because she rap and sing, I feel like. But she's dope. I love her. Always have. So I was like, okay, let me, because I'm on my way to, I ain't gonna hold y'all, I'm gonna go eat these Popeye's chicken sandwiches. So I was like, before I get ready to go, let me react to her video and see what it's about, because I know the lyrics, because the song came out months ago, her on her EP, Gift and a Curse. Check it out. I know all the words, so let's see. We're gonna get into that video and see what Tink talking about. Called that nigga from jail because she had, it was something he did and a bitch answered. She started going ballistic.
Looking like how she's gonna handle this.
I had you covered from the moment we fell in love. So many problems come with fucking wrong with a thug.
Can't stand your partners cause don't let that go over y'all
here. As soon as it get hectic, all them niggas gon' disappear. Any bitch can have them, then that nigga was never mine. Giving out my business like a story on Channel 5. You fighting demons, had me dreaming you was an angel. I don't want no label cause you made it so hard to claim you. You fuck my friend.
I
could have been perfect. I just needed you to fight more. How you let me go when you were someone I would die for? Trying to please a nigga almost made me lose my mind. I don't know what's real no more than in disguise. Even though we thought I wouldn't put you through no pain, but it hurt my heart to know you don't feel the same.
She looks so good. I think it's so pretty.
I was your bottom bitch.
I would say beautiful. That's why I stumbled. He laid up with that bitch. Is she in jail? Oh, she definitely sent some niggas to his house.
I know that's right. She called somebody and had somebody go handle that because she was blue. So for y'all who don't know Tink, or even if you do know Tink, Tink is, not, in my opinion, she does like simple and straight to the point videos. And I like that because her song plays out in her videos, like everything, literally.
Really enjoyed it,
and she always looks so good. Like, she looks so good. Her skin is so pretty. She always looks good. I love Tink, but I feel like she go through a lot emotionally.
But I like her a lot.
I've always loved Tink. She has so much music out, and she did this thing called Winter's Diary. So it's like, I don't know. I should know how many there is. I want to say there's, I know for a fact there's four, but I don't think she ever came out with a fifth one. If you know, let me know in the comments. But yeah, I liked it though. Let me know what y'all think. And this was just a real quick reaction because, she, like I said, she just dropped and I'm on my way out the door. Y'all, my baby hair do not stay down and it be just sticking up and I just be pushing it back because I'm not finna do all that. No. I will see y'all in the next video. Thank you for watching. If you are new, please hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you never miss an upload, and leave me a comment and hit the share button for me. And if you are a regular, hey, y'all. No, I appreciate y'all watching for real. Thank you so much, and I will see y'all in the next one. Peace, love, and
don't cross the line today. The hate be so real, the love be fake. Be bumping they gums and bumping my tape. Don't go against me, they ask for my help. Go get out your feelings and get it yourself. Might got the same shoes, but you ain't gon' step. Nope. That shit that you just put out, you could've kept. Yup, she got a nigga, he got a shirt.
Why?
You can't compete when you can't compare.
Here.
She ate the dick through my underwear. Got a